welcome back to the channel. I'm going to be using this post hole digger today. I went around and I punched all the holes. This was actually the final hole. And I actually broke it on this hole, busted a shear pin, hit a big chunk of concrete from the original porch. But I made the holes about 28 inches deep all the way around. And for just really eyeballing it, it actually turned out really well. I lucked out. But I really shouldn't say eyeballing it. I did measure and paint, and I did my homework. After I broke it, I had to hand dig actually the holes to get to the depth that I wanted. And once I got that all done, you can see there I have the holes dug out, and then I get the paper tubes put in, mix the cement, or I should say concrete. I used 5,000 PSI concrete. And after I got that done, I let it set and cure, got the 4x4s installed on everything, and got everything nice and square. I was actually about a quarter inch out of square when it was all said and done, which I was actually impressed with for basing off of what I know. But yeah, started getting the roof joists up, and I don't know, it really started coming together pretty fast. After I got the roof all squared up and plywood on, I put on some Tyvek. I actually picked up the Lowe's brand of Tyvek, pretty much the same. I reused some old steel and it turned out perfect. Only had to trim a little bit, and then I started to dig a ditch, and then I had a hose blowout. That was fun. But got the ditch dug, got the drain pipe installed with the drainage basins. Just, spread out throughout the yard. I already had pretty good drainage. I just wanted a little bit extra. And I run about 130 foot of pipe all the way out to the end of my yard. And it goes out over a bank, which it's about where I wanted it. So now the fun part, covering it back up. Hopefully I can get it done before it rains. Yeah, got the roof on. Got a couple more drainage spots to dig underneath here, and then I can start constructing walls. For used steel, it turned out really nice. Yeah, I just gotta get the drainage in. I'm gonna be running some of this stuff here just on the under part. I'm not really doing it too much out through there. That's about all the further I've got. Alright, wanted to finish this video up here, take a break. I was just out here doing some work, and I'm thinking like next week's video might be a little bit late. It all just depends on what I get done. Been working on this ditch all the way back. Tell you what, shoveling mud, raking mud, kind of takes it out of you. Since the last update, my Lyme disease stuff went pretty good. I was on about 30 days of antibiotics. Like, it wasn't near as bad as it was the first time around, but still wasn't fun. Still wasn't fun. Got a cookout coming up. Can't wait for that. It's going to be 7 days. 7 days from right now. And doing about 30 pounds of chicken. Got some people coming out, not quite sure the head count, but it'll be all right. But just a little update on everything. Kitchen's going good. Got the roof on. Gonna start doing some more work here soon after the party. But yeah, I want to thank the 95 of you that watch this. That's why I put on my best shirt today. But yeah, the 95 of you that watch this, thank you. It's pretty cool. But once I get this thing to 100, I actually have been wanting to do a beef Wellington, so I don't know. If you see this and you're not liking or subscribing, at least subscribe. Get it up to 100. Do a beef Wellington. Never did it before. Might be a flop, so you know. Or it might turn out awesome. Never know. We'll find out though. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you around.